important. Being deeply loved by someone gives you strength, while loving someone deeply gives you courage. This doesn't really remind me of it, but I would like to tell you a story. There was a stranger that walked into a bar, and the stranger's name was Judith. And this stranger, so you'll have my voice
louder.
Jumps up on a stool and says to the bartender, "I would like a rum and coke." And the bartender looks at this string and says,
"What? How would I have a rum and coke?"
And he says, "Get out of here, you piece of string. We do not serve string anymore." So did you? The little string jumps from the stool and it walks over and goes home, walks in his apartment, and lo and behold, the love of her life, Tricia, is sitting there. And Judith says, "I'm going to go to the bar, I've got to get in the window and I want to serve me a drink." And she would do that if they wouldn't give her a drink. But anyway. So Tricia says, "Maggie, come here. Hang on just a second. I know what the problem is." So she takes Judith, wraps her up, fluffs her head, and says, "Now, go back to that bar and you tell them you want a rum and coke. You can do it." So Judith says, "All right, I'll do." So she goes back to the bar, jumps up on the stool, sits there, and says to the bartender, "I would like a rum and coke." And the bartender says, "Hey, aren't you that, I think I lost the mic, aren't you that piece of string that I just threw out of you?" And Judith looks at the bartender and says, "No, I'm afraid not." So, you guys, whether you are a string that's down and out, or afraid that needs encouragement and uplifted love, you will always be together and loved by one another.
Thank you. I share. You're good.
Yeah.
All right. Now, a toast. Wait, a toast.
Dilly dilly.
The old Irish blessing. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. And may God hold you in the palm to stand. God bless you.